often these enormously big companies are regarded as enormously powerful, active all over the globe, influencing many people. And so they think there is not going to be any competition, just a monopoly. And indeed, we have to take care that there are no monopolies regarding this.